To make your job search easier and clearer, let's customize this spreadsheet so that it tracks the important information about each potential job. All right, so first you want to add some headings to keep track of the information you find in your job search. Now you can simply use your mouse to click on one of the cells. I suggest starting with cell A1, right? And then you can just start typing. If you want to, you can also use the arrow keys on your keyboard to navigate to different cells. And of course, once you've put information in a particular cell, you can press enter to go down to the cell below it, or use the tab key to go to the cell next to it. So just like looking at this, we can see in this example here, we have some different column headers: job, company, salary, website, and notes in our example here. And now these are great examples, and of course you can follow these, but understand that this is your spreadsheet, right? This is your job tracker. So if you don't want to put in job, you want to put in something like job title, that's fine, or position, you can totally do that. Or company name, maybe salary is a thing for you, but also maybe you do things like hourly rates, right? So you can customize this in any way you want, make this work for you. This is your tracker moving forward. If you don't want to use notes, you want to use the word comment, have at it, this is your tracker, right? These are just simply suggestions for some headings. If you want to use less headings or even add additional headings, go ahead and customize this to suit your job search needs. These are just a few of the things you can do with the spreadsheet tracker for your job search. So as you proceed with your job search, you would add details to the spreadsheet to keep track of all information you need, right? So we have everything set up, and feel free, like as you're moving through, if you need to expand, you can expand. For example, if you're expanding your search beyond your current area, you might add another column for location, right? Or you might add a new column called work from home to track whether a job is remote or on site. You may even want to add additional column headings to help compare other information you're interested in, like a job benefits or perks, or the distance from your home. Customize these columns for what you are looking for in your job search. As you'll see in a moment, lots of internet sites will list all of this information, and many will allow you to save job listings that appear on their site. But building your own curated database like this will allow you to capture the jobs that you are interested in, no matter where they're located. And so every application that you send is an investment of your time. So being able to weigh the opportunities, you know, against each other is important. So think about what you need and want out of a job and add those requirements to your spreadsheet. As you find job opportunities and add them to the sheet, you'll be able to more easily decide which opportunities are worth applying for and which aren't really right for you. And once you've applied and interviewed, your sheet will be beneficial when choosing which job to accept, right? For example, you could find yourself weighing an offer between two companies, one that offers a higher salary but requires you to commute to an office every day, another one that allows you to work from home most of the time, right? But maybe a lower salary. A spreadsheet like this can really help you to easily track the opportunities and the offers you have so that you can actually make better decisions for you, right? So finally, a spreadsheet like this can give you experience building and using project trackers, which are often used in project management. So if you're looking at project management position, this is a great way to track a really important project for you.